The thing I would like everybody to have their own opinion about this song, and but it started in a particular place let's go deeper in. It's about a universal worry that we all have that when you work hard, you're trying to find this place that you might never get to, and it seems to unravel before your very eyes sometimes. And it was actually inspired by seeing our government cut benefits to disabled people. And I thought to myself, let's not get too political at a rock and roll alt pop show where we're putting on a performance, everybody. But if we can suspend belief for a moment in the power of rock, I just thought, why there? Why the most vulnerable people? Some of the most vulnerable people in the country, anyway. And the song became something else. But it's been on my mind since over the last 24 hours. Our Prime Minister refuses to rule out any more cuts to disabled people's benefits. So it came into my head. This song is about the future. It could be about your future. Make what you can.
Baby's body.